Wobbles charity will try their best. That is something money cannot buy. Happiness. Wobbles was born in 2010 out of the desire to help the children of Gibraltar, especially those who are ill or disabled, a passion to fulfill a long life ambition. In Gibraltar, we are fortunate in that although there are many sick children, the majority are thankfully not terminally ill. Being part of the committee, our aim is to give these children a reason to smile and wobble their world. Our mission is to help children forget their everyday pain or discomfort and allow them to be carefree and joyful. Our schools and hospitals are full of remarkable children whose bravery touches everyone. With support, we can help every year. We support the GHA and other organisations to deliver care to hundreds of children every year. Wobbles charity also aims to grant at least one wish to one sick child. Last year, we made it happen. A 12-year-old boy and his family was sent to spend an unforgettable day at Real Madrid Football Club. The young boy was surprised with a wish of a lifetime. He also got to meet Iker Casillas and Cristiano Ronaldo. Dreams do come true. If we all do a bit together, we can make the world a better place. I feel that it is an honor and privilege to be able to be in a position which enables me to make a positive difference. Every child deserves the best. I myself am getting more involved, as I believe young people should. The aim is to put a smile on everyone's face. I hope you enjoyed my speech as much as I have. Thank you.